Dusty Coventry, yes, missing out the final. World record holder 204.81. Women's 200 metres backstroke, and they're on their way in the yellow lanes. There it's Frank Gunning for USA, Hocking in 5 of Australia. Now down the bottom there in the blue cap, it's Simmons Great Britain. In lane number 7, Rand Ruindahl, Zabina is up there in the bottom of the yellow lanes. Hocking and Franklin, 5 and 4, right up there at the top. 1, 2 and 3, you can see them now. May, 1, Castle, 2, Beasley, lane number 3. Up towards the 50 metre mark they go, the first of the turns, and they go around pretty much world record pace, 29.43. Franklin it is from Simmons and Diesel. Fourth at the moment, Sabina. Then fifth to Castile and Ney. And then you would go back to Hocking and Van Ullendaal.
Now this is Franklin from the next stage. She's only 16 years old and she's dominating this field like she was a veteran. Wonderful start, fantastic underwater, using the full 15 metres on the dive and the turn. Coming up to the second turn.
At the halfway mark, as she chases that world record, she's 0.24 off world record pace now. Franklin leading, Hocking second, and then Beasel in third placing. Simmons in lane number 8 will be fourth. Simmons, Avena, Castle, Ney, and Van Ruindahl as they have 75 to swim. And Missy Franklin says, come and catch me if you can.
Yes, she had a great performance in the 50 backstroke, so she really used her speed for that first 100. Now she's going to build on the second 100 and bring her legs in and spin those arms around as fast as she can.
About to go to the 150 metre turn. Franklin it is. Now the lead is 0.75 seconds over Hocking and then Beasel. And back there in fourth will be Zabina and Van Ruindahl, Simmons, Castle and Ney. But she is on her way home now, looking for another gold medal. She has one in the relays. She has a bronze medal in the individual event. And Missy Franklin of the United States looks like she's going to get another one here. Hocking is flying home. She's got the margin back to about 0.75 seconds. Those two will clear, but it's going to be Franklin who gets an individual gold medal. Missy Franklin it is, who takes out the women's 200 backstroke, Hocking to silver, and the third place would have gone out there to Van Ruindahl. 2:05.10. Oh, she is a star in the making. Melissa Missy Franklin.
205.1, that is world class, almost just outside the world record. So close to that,